I may say so, sir. Not entirely your old self as yet, but is weakly better than yesterday.
I think I'm feeling better, but as a matter of fact, I may get up later on and go out this evening.
I shouldn't do that, sir. The evening air is the most treacherous, and it might set you back again.
Don't fuss, Pat.
Ah, I omitted to say, sir, that Miss Grant telephoned. She's on her way now to visit you. I bought some muffins.
Pat, your mother.
That will be Miss Grant.
Hello, darling.
How are you feeling?
Not so bad. How are you? Fix another appointment next week.
Goodbye, Tony. I'll see you tomorrow.
Let me arrange your pillows a little more comfortably. Sigh.